Namaskara. My name is Dr. Harihara Murthy. I'm an ENT specialist practicing in Bangalore for the past 3 decades. Dizziness is basically a symptom of lightheadedness, instability, and maybe associated inability to move or walk. Now, this is usually caused by different causes, like even a lack of sleep at night. Apart from that, there can be lowered blood sugar due to people who tend to diet extremely or have, improper diet regimes. As a result of that lowered blood sugar, in a very hot place, dehydration itself can give rise to dizziness. So these are the common features which can cause dizziness. But nonetheless, it is different from giddiness or vertigo, as it is commonly called. Vertigo is a set of symptoms wherein the person is having a reeling sensation, which can be subjective or it can be the feeling that the entire world is reeling around him. Now, that is basically caused because of the balance organs within the body are not functioning properly or in tandem, as a result giving rise to this set of symptoms. Vertigo has got no single cause, and there are multiple causes which can cause vertigo, as a result of which identifying what would be the probable cause of vertigo is as critical as the treatment that will follow.